Those lucky girls are now having a plunge pool in ice-cold water.